This is Mark at Short Action Customs. We've got the Howa 1500 action dialed in. We've removed the front action bushing and the action truing rod. We've got a 1/10,000 indicator that's resting between the thread. The lathe is set on 1.5 pitch metric, and we're going to see what kind of thread runout there is. Looks like it's maybe hovering right around 1/1000. It's actually pretty good. We got 1/1000 on the face of the action as well.